What's up guys, it's Ricky from LaSalle Airsoft Community Manado Indonesia. Yeah, today I have video of review of this Sijun Mark 18 Mode 1 Gel Blaster, and this time have been converted to airsoft. I believe there's just a little information that you can find in the YouTube relating to Sijun Mark 18, so I decided to make this video for you guys. So as I mentioned before, this unit is made by Sijun. Sijun is kind of a new company in gel blaster world. This is their second release, the Mark 18 Mode 1, and their first release was released last year, and it's the Mark 18 Mode 0. What makes Sijun very interesting as a new brand, it has the blowback function from the factory. So as you can see here, as you pull the charging handle, the dummy dust cover does move back and forth as well when you shoot it. Okay, I put this selector to semi so you can see how the blowback function. And the auto. Yes. Okay, just like that. And actually, it's come from the factory with this 7.4 volt battery, but because I've upgraded the internal of this unit, so I use the 11.1 volt battery. So the price range of this unit is actually just a little bit more expensive compared to Jinming series, especially its Gen 9, Gen 10, 11, and 12. So not very expensive. It's equipped by with the electric blowback from the factory, unlike LDT that you have to spend extra effort and perhaps you have to find the device to install it. This time the Sijun Mark 18 Mode 1 have been installed the blowback feature out of the market, out of the box. Alright, so I believe there are two batch of Sijun. First is the more expensive one, and secondly this one is the cheaper version, because all of this extra material made by nylon, and also the internal of this unit, the gearbox, and the internal of the gearbox made all nylon. Even though this made by nylon, it does copying the Daniel Defense Mark 18 handguard, which is very strong. It's not wobbling in the front, so it's good actually, and it has also the trademark like this. So this is the engraving trademark. It's very good. The gearbox of this unit is actually copying the gearbox of LDT. What makes the difference between Sijun and LDT gearbox? This is my own opinion actually. I believe that LDT gearbox a little bit more stronger and little bit tight from its material compared to this Sijun gearbox. However, it doesn't mean that the Sijun gearbox is not strong. This is a very good, very strong nylon gearbox. And also what makes different from the LDT as well, the cylinder of this unit, it using this black cylinder here. It made of steel cylinder, so it's quite heavy cylinder, and it has 50% volume compared to 75% volume of LDT gearbox cylinder. I mean the stock cylinder of LDT HK416D. Alright, so actually the 50% cylinder is very much with the short inner barrel of airsoft here, and also it helps to make the optimum performance of the blowback. Alright guys, this is actually AG high cap magazine for M4, and it sit very well over here. Alright, like that. And because it's a high cap, we need to winding a little bit, and after this we'll go for the shooting test of this unit. Alright guys, now we are ready to chrono this unit actually, but before that, as usual, we will shoot the can. Okay, two shots. I As you can see, boat should penetrate. Try the bottom now. Penetrates also bottom. Need a little bit winding, and then the real chrono for the exact FPS. Mm, 389. All right. All right now, how's the cap? Yeah, as you can see, it's very, very, very consistent. 389, 384. Okay, just like that. So, this is the Sijun Mark 18 Boat 1. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Also, share this video. Thank you very much. See you again in my next video.